Good morning. It is Thursday. I am so glad it's Thursday. I got that glare thing going on this morning, but I am tickled that it's Thursday, and in our little area over here in Adairsville, we're all excited about the Great Locomotive Chase, and Chad was telling me some of the people that were going to be singing, and I don't know if he's more excited about the music or the food, but we, like many of you, it is just a fun time. I'm curious who's all going. I'll be there. I'm hoping to be there Friday night. And, of course, Chad wants to go Saturday night. He wants to hear Confederate Railroad. And we'll see a bunch of y'all there. The good thing is, thank goodness this year it's not going to rain. Do y'all remember a couple years ago when it rained and rained and rained? It was terrible. But I'm so glad that that is not going to happen this year. But it could be cooler. It could be cooler. A little cooler would be nice. I don't know. Can y'all hear the train in the background? I'm just now getting out this morning. But I wanted to mention, we've got the historic home tours of Adairsville coming up soon. My house is going to be on it. Several houses on my street are part of it. It's through the Etowah Historic Society in Cartersville. So we're kind of excited about that. And if you want more information, shoot me a message or a text message, and I'll be happy to let you know about it. But it's the first weekend in November. And Chad, I want to talk a little bit about curb appeal, because Chad is not as easygoing as I am. So like when we decided to take part of this home tour, it was almost a year ago. And he was like, we've got to do this, we've got to do that. And I was like, they really just want to see an old house. I mean, you know, most people just want to come through and see what an old house looks like and that kind of thing. And he's always a little different than me. In case y'all happen to know both of us, you'll know we're a little different. So he's been really concerned about getting all these projects done. Well, now we're 4 weeks away, and he's all about it. So we've been talking about curb appeal and things that we want to do. And I was thinking about a bunch of y'all who are maybe thinking about selling or have sold or just want to spruce up for the fall. So our yard is getting pine straw today. Mums, because surely I can keep them alive for 4 weeks. And he's got a couple other little things that he's wanting to do. But it's funny, if we stood out on the street and kind of looked at the house from the road, what do you notice about our house? And good or bad? And we kind of made a list from that so that we could up our curb appeal before the historic home tours. So if by chance you drive by in the next couple of days, weeks, and you notice something about the yard, let me know, because I'm sure Chad would love to hear about it so he can get it fixed. That being said, if you see him out here working today, feel free to harass him a little bit, because y'all know he harasses me. Another thing I wanted to mention is we had a great real estate agent come up to our office. Her name is Glenda from down. She's in the East Cobb office, so she was a little bit away from us. And I am so excited about some of the stuff she shared with me that we are planning on putting into practice. So I hope that those of you who have used us to sell a house or buy a house or referred your friends, I'm hoping that you're excited about some of the changes that we're going to make in the coming months. So anyway, I hope everybody has a great day. I can't wait to see some of y'all at the Great Locomotive Chase, and I will talk to you tomorrow. Bye.